Hey everybody, this is Michael with Asymmetrical Preparedness. This is a Prep of the Day video. Today's Prep of the Day is simple, but it's important, which is gloves. We're coming into winter where things are getting colder and stuff like that, so we need to have gloves to keep our hands warm, to protect our hands, right? But, you know, warm gloves are an obvious one. But what about leather work gloves? Yeah, check. What about tactical gloves? Yeah, you can use different gloves in a tactical situation. You don't have to have some expensive high-end, high-dollar tactical gloves, although a good pair is definitely worth it. My favorites are the, actually I've done videos about that, which is one of my favorites, and they're in the Amazon store and the link in the description. But anyway, gloves, be thinking about it. Check, you know, find your gloves, dig them out of the closet or wherever they are. Check the condition they're in. If you have gloves for your kids, make sure they still fit or get them new gloves. And layering. Layering is important with gloves also. Getting, you know, thin gloves, like base layer type gloves, a thicker glove, and then like an outer shell glove or something like that. So keep yourselves warm. Be ready. Make sure that you have things like that in your bags, in your equipment, in your preps. So it's simple, but it's important. You got to protect your hands. That's your prep of the day. I love you guys, and blessings to you and yours.